Good morning. Then good morning. Kewada then good afternoon. Ne ita ma kitu. Ne api inne ogan peena kanduya panthiya tamai. Horton tenne. Eka antayak. Me tamai Horton tenne Belihul Oya patthara muna dala thiyena antaya. Ogan peena methi. Nan pedil watu aya thiyenne me kandu mudune. Eha patthara wenna. Etakota horse trail එකක් තිබුණා වගේ මතකද අපි එක පාරක් ගියා Belihul Oya ඉඳන් ගල්පොත්තන්නේ ඉඳන් නැග්‍රක් ඩිවිෂන් එකට ඒ කියන්නේ මෙන්න මෙන්න මේ හරියට තමයි අපි ගියේ ඕකේ දැන් අපි we climbed along this mountain over here in the foreground what you see in the background is the Gon Molliya Balathuduwa and Wangedigala this is Gon Molliya Balathuduwa Wangedigala so that's the scenery you can see sorry I forgot to tell you that we are actually on top of Haagala or some people call this Hawagala as well Hawagala means the rabbit rock there is a bit of legendary also that goes all the way to the great king Ravana era so there are lots of folklore even when we were coming and we actually came to Landuyaya temple even the monk said there were some stories about some fight which occurred between Rava and Ravana as you can see Sri Lanka has plenty of places which has these which have this kind of like folklore related to Ravana and we actually turn left from Belihul Oya rest house you know it's actually on the A4 main road Colombo Batiklo main road you take the left hand road at the Belihul Oya guest house and drive all the way to Landuyaya passing Ihala Galagama on a clear day seen the Galagama falls that's also known as Gon which is somewhere here right in the middle I think actually I can see it with my naked eyes but there is very 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 little water there hasn't been any rain recently despite heavy downpours in Colombo so folks this is the setup actually we were lost about midway but managed to find the proper footpath after a while there were some red flags placed by the university students the Sabaragamuwa university students some time ago probably about 1.5 years ago so they are still there in place and the footpath is clear but we actually didn't know where to enter into the forest where to start the journey Today actually I broke one of my cardinal rules because I don't usually attend this kind of treks without help of villager for some reason we thought we could do it without village help but I think my fears proved correct that you must always have a known person somebody who knows the terrain even though you might have to pay him some money like it's all worth considering the trouble you will have to go finding your way without knowing what awaits you you know when you are in the jungle there are many of dangers so you will need to be real careful okay folks I think well, let me show you some let you know right okay I'm just going to show you where we are going now we are trying to walk across the Haagala Mountain range there is Harinda and Atha over there so that's you can see the rest of the range where we will have to go so they are going to follow the footpath it's not that visible you know this is not used by a lot of people but please may I please request you not to come in large groups not mega tours come in small groups enjoy the nature and go back in peace Right, we'll go further and show you more. Until then, cheers.